Hey there, let's try out Hardware Engineers. It's a game I was kind of excited about. About a year ago, I was talking to the developer and really wanted to play the game. And this was before PC Building Simulator was even a thing. And the developer didn't seem to have a good grasp on what streamers usually ask for and whatnot, and I had a hard time getting confirmation that it was going to be approved to buy and stream this, or play it, or record it, make a video about it, and now I was actually offered a key by the developer. So finally I got it, didn't have to purchase it. I would have been more than willing to purchase it, take a risk in this case, because I like PC building games, they're kind of fun. But for the backstory, I just wanted to let you know I've been following this game for about a year, and now I've finally got an opportunity to check it out. So this game is developed by Green127 and published by Green127. And the initial release date was August 22nd, 2016, and it is still in early access. And I don't see a release date as of yet. As I'm recording this, the game has a price of about $15 US, so keep that in mind as you play it. Alright, let's go through some settings. I did have to turn down the sound because it blasted my ears out when it started, so yay for headphones. Alright, one comment that I did have to say about the game so far, it loaded quickly, although it did ask me to make sure that I had .NET 3.5 loaded, which I wasn't too happy about loading more legacy dependencies on my computer, but such is life. So we're using English language, QWERTY keyboard, autosave frequency set at 4 hours, seems a little bit long. That tends to make for really long saves when it does save, so let's go to 2. I would actually say a 1 hour save time for autosave would probably be best, especially in an early access title that has a tendency to probably crash pretty often. Not saying this game does crash often, I'm just saying since it is in early access and they're still adding things to it and whatnot, 2 hours is a long time for gameplay to go without an autosave. Catching mouse. Do we have to catch our mouse? Does it give me any tooltips if I hover over it? It does not. So I have no idea what catching mouse is, but I've already caught my mouse, so let's increase this resolution a little bit. I wonder if it's going to make me... No, didn't make me do it. Of course, made no difference to you guys, I'm sure, whatsoever watching it, because I'm recording at a much higher resolution than what I'm actually using. Okay, preset medium. I'm going to go preset high. Alright. Sounds good. Recommended VRAM 2 gig. Okay, I got that. No problem. Sound. Actually, on this particular computer, I do have that without a problem. I did turn the sound down to 10%. I don't know if you can even still hear it, but it was obnoxiously loud, and it is a nice little guitar bit. So, whatnot. I'll turn it up to 30%. Controls, space to pause, speed up 1, 2, 3, IBM, NTWF, this could be WTF. I'm sure we'll figure this out and we'll get some sort of tutorial, but it does offer a quick save as well as the auto save, so we're probably going to be using this pretty often. Alright, there is a lot of mods on the Steam store. So if you do buy the game, you get not only support from the developer who's still developing the game and working on it diligently, so is the community. So we can continue, but since we haven't started a game, we don't have a game to play. So we're going to do a new game. And we'll do the tutorial. Sell 2 items. Difficulty easy. Let's play. Click on tips on the right. I'm guessing this is tips. Money reputation menus. The amount of money you have is shown in the upper right as well as the number of reputation points you currently have. Click on the icons in the lower left-hand corner of the screen to access different things. Inventory can be accessed by clicking on the shelf on the counter or pressing the key I. Awesome. So there's our money. There's our rep. Here's our menu. It's pretty simple. Speed up time while waiting for a customer. Time has been sped. We have a customer. Hi, do you have Domino 2x8, 1333, CL9 here? Do I have any? I don't think I have anything. Sorry, Bernard. Looking for Domino. So this is a 16 gig 2x8. Can I buy it? Oh, there's my cart. I was clicking here and waiting for it to do something up here, but it actually put this. So let's order it. I can't order it. Oh, I don't need 5 of them. I don't have any money. I have no inventory. Interesting. All right. I don't know how I'm supposed to order something with no money. Hold on, pause. Oh, we got a skill tree. Finances, bank loan. What do you do in situations where we don't have any money? We get a bank loan. So we'll borrow that. Okay, we'll let it go. It's not much money to make. Where's our stuff show up? Wow, we're going minute by minute. This is like real time. We are delivering in half an hour though. That is like real time. Not quite. Oh, delivery guy. I have something for you. Accept. Pick it up and drag it and drop it and finish it. We made money. So are we at the point where we can actually sell whole PCs now? Come on. There should be like a bell when the customers come in. Why does she look so sad? She looks very downtrodden. I fulfilled my customer's goal. Okay, I need another customer. Somebody buy a PC, come on. just like running a real business. I think my desk is backwards. Ooh, I can buy a whole computer. I only have to sell two items to complete the tutorial. Someone buys something. Oh, we can relocate to bigger shops. Did he come in? No, he didn't. Hard worker, -4% on all task durations. Advisor, parsimonious. Scent, you know in advance the status of some components without needing to inspect them. Persuasion, -5% penalty in case of error or withdrawal. Oh, inventory space. Delivery times. Automatism. Automatically adds to cart items sold via your showcases. I sold an item. Gives them the power supply. They're all the same quality. Let me go with that one. Freezer Master. Oh, it does make a noise. And somebody comes in. So the Megabyte MZ Tracer D4. Megahertz. So we 121.33. So, 2 gig cards are all ones and threes. Hard drive, huh? Good enough. Need a fan. Good old optical drive. Green. Good enough. Equipment. Delivery man. Was it a customer? Could you please deliver me a customer? Let's see how this works. Where's our case? I sold nothing. Don't see a case. Must not have ordered one. Yep, that's a good case. I don't understand why nobody's coming in, though. Except the delivery guy, he's been here a bunch of times. And you can see him walk up, that's kind of cool. Okay, delivery man. See my case. Doesn't seem to want me to put it down there. Oh, there's our cases. That would explain it. I don't need to screw kind of a cool way of doing things. Rather than having you put in tons and tons of screws and whatnot. Optical drive. Okay, we got a fan. CPU, processor, so they're all kind of the same. Come on, delivery guy. Oh, there you are. Of course you do. That almost worked. Oh, okay. This takes a little bit. I guess the green lines tell me if it's okay. Got in it? No, it doesn't seem to understand full PCs. Selling most of this stuff without too much issue. But it does concern me that we have gotten zero customers. Let's try this again. money. Oh, we have a customer. An alien, it appears. I have no money now. I had money, I had 4,500. We'll wait for the delivery to get here first this time. It says it's going to take an hour. I think not. Fairly quick delivery, though, I honestly must say. It gets here same day. Hello, I'm looking for a Domino 2x8GB, 1333MHz, CL9. Is that something you can get? Ooh, he's not happy. Accepted. Now sub a customer's name to get job summary. Personal computer tips. Oh, I guess we have to buy another one. One customer, and he's going to be very disappointed. But I think we broke it last time, so we're gonna have to wait. There we go. Finish. That was it, huh? Validate. Oh, I got 3 points. All right, got some skills. Pay the bills. Okay, I clicked on my personal computer. Ooh, more tips. Click on our personal computer. Go Magic Time Machine. These people don't have a lot of PC problems in this town. Oh, quicken the customer to take a job. Hello, I have a problem with this thing. It crashes every time I try to use it. This cannot continue. Alright, let's guess we unlock things by seeing them. On the computer. Seems to be running erratically and stopping up. So let's blow out the dust. Not helping. Power supply is bad. Cross Air Series V540. I can't get... Alright, click on the computer. Order a hard drive. Guess it's about as good as we're gonna get. I think we could use a few more customers. Delivery guy. Okay, I have something for you. Something wrong with my Game Rig 220. Alright, we'll look at your Game Rig 220 in a minute. I gotta finish this one. Burn. Whoa. What happened? Okay, I picked up her computer. Video card. There's a motherboard. Connect the power. Let's put the E5 in there. Spread it until the green takes over the screen. That's a little annoying. move this over here. Seem to pick it up. Okay, that looks good. Yeah, we'll do that. Where's the send to customer? I can't figure out how to give it to the customer. It's a tad slow. Swipe your motherboard again. Probably gonna run out of air. Power supply's bad. See it. Can I fix the pieces? Alright, this is a little more cumbersome than I thought it should be. I think I need to do some reading, because I cannot give them their PC. Does that mean I did not complete the task? The next thing. The other hard drive. Thank you. lady. You better have some good to go. All right. Jihadi 900 gig hard drive. Serve this lady and then we're out of here. Did I put the entire completed PC in my inventory? This is way more complex than I thought it was going to be. So, this is a good introduction. We did the tutorial. We worked through the first mission. We're getting more customers now since we follow the directions, and it's allowing us to have more customers. So, let's see how that goes, and we'll pick this up again once I read about how to give them back their PCs, because I've got a lot of angry people who think I stole their PC. So anyway, see you guys later. I'm going to go read. Have a good night.